Hey guys, welcome to the Race Result production floor, where today on Race Result Tech Check, we're going to show you the different types of transponders to use with your passive and active race result systems, and some typical use cases for each. Next to me here, our trusty custom-built print monsters, which churn out rolls of passive transponders on demand according to your order requirements. The most common option is our Race Result passive transponder with foam, the go-to option for running events with a transponder stuck to the back of a bib. You can also order our simple transponder, which has no foam. This is designed for special applications where bulk or weight matters, such as road cycling, sportives, or grand fondos. This is also where we produce rolls of raw transponders for use with our chip to go. If you're not familiar with chip to go, then check out the Tech Check video on our YouTube channel, which shows you the flexibility it offers you as a timer to now encode your own transponders on demand. You'll have noticed we've generally started moving away from our dual transponder options. A single transponder really is sufficient in most applications. If you are using only a single system at the start, you may still need to consider that. But our standard recommended setup is a main and backup timing system for which you only need a single chip. If sticking chips to bibs by hand sounds like too much hard work, then why not order them directly from us with chips pre-encoded, attached, ready to go. Our new bib chipping machine here can churn up to 5,000 bibs an hour with transponders pre-stuck and encoded, ready to ship straight to you or even directly to your event. I simply take my stack of freshly printed bibs, scan the barcode first to ensure we have the correct order ID, and now place my stack of bibs into the feeder, and we're ready to start chipping. Once ready, I press start, and away it goes. Our bib chipping machine can be used for Tyvek bibs in most sizes, PVC mountain bike plates, and also our seat post stickers normally used for road cycling. You'll notice these latter two now only use a single passive transponder compared to two with previous versions, thanks to the optimized performance of the Race Result passive transponder. The final of our disposable transponders is our disposable triathlon tag. This is a foam strip incorporating two passive transponders inside, which is wrapped around the ankle and stuck securely. Our new glue on these is so much better that if I leave this for just around 10 seconds, if it's been stuck properly, it will actually rip the foam, meaning it can't be restuck. This is the single biggest cause of glue failure. Moving on to reusable transponders and continuing the triathlon theme, we have the Hew Tag. This is a robust, waterproof transponder designed to be worn on a Velcro strap around the ankle for triathlons, mud runs, and other events where water is a factor. You might see both red and blue versions floating around as they're optimized to work with different frequencies, red for the EU frequency range and blue for the US and Australian. We even ship those with a free Velcro strap for you for everyone you purchase. If water isn't a factor for you, but you still want something reusable, we also offer our reusable shoe transponder. This is a small lightweight transponder designed to be tied into the laces or fixed with cable twists. We sell these in sets of 100 and thanks to their small form factor, make them easy to handle even in large quantities. Do note, we strongly recommend two lines of antennas when using these due to the decreased sensitivity of the transponder inside. Rounding off, quite literally, our passive transponder selection is the Race Result Baton. These are a tough PVC with two transponders inside, ensuring you get reads no matter which end is being held. Now moving on to our active transponders. Believe it or not, these are reusable, although if you want to throw them away after each event, then hey, who are we to stop you? We offer three variations of active transponders with slightly different features and performance depending on your requirements. First off, is our iconic red Active Pro Transponder, our most popular option with over 120,000 produced already. These offer an accuracy of 1/100 of a second and a max speed of 150 kilometers an hour. The Active Pro includes our unique store mode and tracking mode functionality and include a 3D activation antenna, meaning they activate across your loop in any orientation. These are the transponder of choice for cycling, skiing, triathlon, and many more types of events. We offer a guaranteed battery life of 5 years, 100,000 passings, or 2,000 hours of tracking mode activation. Next in our lineup is the Blue Active Basic Transponder, which, as the name suggests, is the most simple of our lineup and also the least expensive. These offer a reduced accuracy of 0.2 seconds, comparable to a passive transponder, but by the nature of being an active chip, ensure 100% detection, even in the worst of conditions, at a maximum speed of 75 kilometers an hour. These only include a one-directional activation antenna, meaning they must be oriented correctly. That should be with the race result logo and transponder code readable, or at 180 degrees. In running, this presents no problem as the transponder moves with the foot. However, if used for cycling, should be used with our active transponder holder to ensure the correct orientation. The battery life for these is guaranteed at 7 years or 150,000 passings. Our final transponder is the most accurate, even at speeds up to 250 kilometers an hour. Our active motor transponder offers the same functionality as the Active Pro transponder, but at an increased accuracy of 0.004 of a second. Our active motor transponder is also more resistant to electromagnetic interference, a requirement for go-karts in particular, although this does result in a reduced maximum detection height and also reduced guaranteed battery life of 3 years or 1,200 hours of tracking activation. As you can see, there is a race result transponder for nearly any application, and our in-house production facilities allow us to produce these with a rapid turnaround, ready to go to your event. There's no need to activate transponders beforehand, although if a participant does come and ask you to do it, take your phone and beep, normally works. It kept the last guy happy at least anyway. And if that was your order I chipped earlier, don't worry, the experts are making sure I didn't do anything too wrong. That's all for today. See you next time.